got my Corvette, my Cadillac, my pickup truck, my Corvette, my Cadillac, my pickup truck. I got my pickup truck. My pickup truck. I'll pick you up and we can cruise it off road. So what's up? Well, we can swing by your mama's house and move our old couch, because you know them seats I got in the back, they let out. Cause it's a pickup. Put one in the front, put two in the cab, five or six in the bed, or put the dog in instead. And we can ride, diggity ride, it don't matter the style. My pickup truck got many uses, GMC, put it down. Whether Sonoma, Sierra, Denali, Professional, or maybe Silverado. Yo, you know how they flow. The 1500 HD, the 2500 HD, the 3500 or Z71, and for a little more fun, the SSR, the custom roadster, retractable hardtop and V8 power, could be a hot rod pickup or an open air sport. I got my Corvette, my Cadillac, my pickup truck. You push a Benz sitting on 20-inch rims. What's up, what? I got my pickup, my Corvette, and my Cadillac. So how you like that? My pickup. My pickup, I got my Corvette, my Cadillac, my pickup truck. Yo, BMW, you go 125, what's up, what? I got my pickup, my Corvette, my Cadillac, and I like that. My pickup, my pickup. How about we take a dip in the lap, can recline the seats way back, because my Cadillac got leather so soft, you just wanna relax. In fact, the escuching alone shows you it's classy, with V8 under the hood, high performance and a top-notch chassis. Let's take it back to 53, Eldorado, ETC, indeed, or the pickup / SUV Escalade EXT, with 5 speed and 0 to 60 in seconds flat. Relax, if you want a car, then there's a XLR or CTS, they all the best. You can't protest, cause there's more steel, sedan, the deal, a classy feel, 300 horsepower, DVD navigation and night vision to give you the right vision. Whichever you choose, all Cadillacs or school, GM still rules, all classy cars. Since old school, see how they act when you roll through a neighborhood in a Cadillac. They like that, no matter their age, they all look back. I got my Corvette, my Cadillac, my pickup truck. You push a Benz sitting on 20-inch rims. What's up, what? I got my pickup, my Corvette, and my Cadillac. So how you like that? My pickup, my pickup. I got my Corvette, my Cadillac, my pickup truck. Yo, BMW, you go 125. What's up, what? I got my pickup, my Corvette, and my Cadillac. My pickup, I got my Corvette, when you see me, believe me, I'm gon' leave you in the dust, making you feel queasy. For the C5 or 6P, believe my vet go 170, or you can flip with a Z06 and change out the mix and ride a Corvette, that's extreme, know what I mean? A convertible 2 can make you bust out letting loose. 350 horses dash, you could go real fast, I never know what just went past. Oh, random, you can have all the juice, grab the V8, turn it loose. With the 6B manual, you can let it go, or the 4-speed auto, nevertheless. My best the best, high power, no contest. Since 53, way back in Flint, GM been putting y'all to the test. So what you got, what you wanna bring? GM doing they thing. My Corvette, my Cadillac, my pickup truck, they rolling mean. So what you see is what you get. Forget all those others, cause they don't match up. Man, this is it. So get yourself a Corvette, a Cadillac, or a pickup, or an SUV, but make sure that it's a Chevy or GMC. My Corvette, my Cadillac, my pickup truck, my